Here we go. Okay. This thing here. Okay. Chain's nice. This thing here. This is cool. Get a little sprinkly dangling down there. Looks kind of like a pretty. It's a nice chain. It's smooth. Alrighty, can we get this? Actually has some writing on it. I don't know, can you see that? There. Very good. That's it. Wait. I'm a loopy loop. I don't know to make. And now that my light is not working today. Great. Maybe there's enough light of the light above for me to see. Let's see. Sterling. Okay. And I think that's just the C-ring. Ring is sterling. It does not look like it goes with the rest of it, because it's tarnished and the rest of it is nice and shiny. If there's anything wrong with the rest of it, it's pretty. I like it. Are you being a pain? There we go. That is pretty. Here we go. And we have this here. It's a box chain. Square. I'm calling it a box chain because it looks like it's what it should be called. I don't actually know. Okay. That's a little. This is a tiny, tiny little bracelet. Yes. Beads, but it is tiny. Clips, that would be a nuisance to put on yourself. Looks like it fits a little girl. That looks like it's for a child, but it is very pretty. And this one looks like it's for a little girl. Maybe it's a sign that I'm going to get a granddaughter. Alrighty, what do we have here? Let's pinch things. Chain. Where's the other end at? It's one of those. I'm not sure if it's a necklace or a belt. Or what? Memory wire one with some very pretty seed beads, heart beads, seeing the little crystals out of them. But the seed beads are really nice. Couple of cheap little bangles. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, I got another shark's tooth. Resin. Corn. Looks like it could have been made from the Hema. Yeah, it's broken, but still that there. That's cool. I like that. I got a bug one somewhere. Oh my goodness, that's over. This is still over here. I'm just putting stuff. Here. Pearls. In very bad shape. And I might be able to do something. C clasp. Have any writing on it? Doubt it. But it's in bad shape. What do we have here? This is pretty. This is gorgeous. Look at that. That is beautiful. Sparklies. And there. What class part's broken? I wonder how I fix that. I could just change. There, tighten up this part here. That is gorgeous. I love that. Look. Sparkly. Missing one. That's so sad. Look at the stones. They are so beautiful. Well, there is a possibility it could be down there. Find one. Place it. Stones. Those are pretty. Put that over here in the needs to be fixed. Okay. Oh. Look at this. This is beautiful. I love it. This. Around there, but that is gorgeous. I love it. Okay, let's look at this little clasp a little bit closer. Look like there's anything on it. Doesn't say anything. Let's see if I can draw it well. look, it's a little close-ne bead. Close-ne. It's pretty. That is pretty. We got an earring here. I think it's a strawberry. Or then maybe it's a strawberry trying to scream at you. It's terrified. Oh, heart earring. Has a place to put your name, I guess. Target. Okay. Another one of those weird keyring things. What's this? It's white. And it's blue. Blue. Plastic. Up here. This is pretty. This is the heart of the season. It's nice. $19.94 HOL. In Taiwan. It's really pretty. I like it. I'm not going to get into religion. Yes! I got both of them. Look. Yay. It's a cross. It's Jesus' coat. Does it say anything on there? It's really pretty. I don't know if I have both of them yet. Plastic leaf, their flag. During freedom. Another one. This dream catcher thing. My mom all the time trying to get money out of her. Husbands can change. So hard to get on. That's a cute little kid's bracelet. Look how tiny that is. It's so tiny. It's cute. Joy, peace, and love. And a little penguin. So cute. Come on, show the penguin. So cute. I just love the little penguin. It's cute. The bracelets, there's a bunch of those. I see beads. Little dingly heart. It's plastic. Pink beans. It's here. How much are these in here? It's kind of a rose gold color. Pinks. Lots of beads. Lots and lots of beads. My oldest son's getting married later this year. No. Not time. There's no baby on the way. I haven't decided yet if they're going to have kids. But Hobbs only have boys, so they're not allowed to say that to her. Maybe I'll get a girl for this little gold jewelry. You never know. This is pretty. That is pretty. And Jim looks like it's out of his place. There. But it is pretty. I think I like it. I like it. Yeah. Oh, one of these. Design. Here's pretty. It's got a star, key, some leaves, cross, and a butterfly. They're plastic, but pretty. Pretty. Huh. Yeah, yeah. There you go. Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman. Remember the show? What's her name? Linda Carter played Wonder Woman. Okay, let's just knock the thing down. There we go. Okay. Another pink bracelet. This is. I feel weird. This is pretty. It's a cute little earring. That is really cute. That's adorable. Cherub. This time it has his head. Choker made out of ribbon. It's pretty. A choker made out of ribbon. Another little bracelet. This one's got dragonfly, a key, leaf, butterfly, and a star. That's pretty. Here with a silver slipper, heart on it. I'm guessing Cinderella. Let's see what this is on there. Disney. Yes, Disney. Yep, yeah, there's Cinderella. Cinderella's slipper. It's supposed to be glass. Not that. Any marks on it? No. That's kind of cute. I've only been to Disneyland once. one time I've been to California, that my mother-in-law bought us tickets to Disneyland and to Knott's Berry Farm. I actually enjoyed Knott's Berry Farm more. I know, I'm weird. Ooh, Blue Rock. Such a blue rock. I like the blue rock. Okay, I'm gonna pick this up. American Angel, but it's kind of cute. USA. So that is cute. That is cute. Anything. This here. Come on, focus. DC. Association Drilling Contractors. Alrighty. It's just brittle. In it there. Here, get a bunch of these. Look at this. These are really pretty. Nice flowers. Another one of the strawberries, not on the earring. I'm terrified. Okay, let's see what. Pearl earring. Yes, they all appear to. Let's see now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven of files seem to be complete. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 little butterflies, and they all seem there. Now let's see what we have here. 22. Two of these little blue flower ones. That is great. I could probably necklace back again. That they're all stones or this. That is awesome. I need to find me a big button. Okay. We can put those in here some purpose. This is too absolutely gorgeous. Here, can I just now take these? Okay, now I gotta go look. Okay. Yes, there it goes. Missing one of this one too. These are gorgeous. All of them. This is gorgeous. But that's it. Is the entire jar. Yeah, probably didn't see much there. Not talking, but yeah, it's all of it. So, I might try doing another one later. Thank you. Bye.